What's your name?
My name is Jayla.
What grade are you in?
I'm a junior.
Alright, first question. Any advice to Central students?
Advice to Central students. If you roam the hallway, make sure you hide from security. Always do your homework. Don't slack off because that's bad. You get in trouble eventually. Don't be late to your classes because ISS is not a fun place to be.
Second question. Cafeteria advice.
Cafeteria advice. If it doesn't look edible, don't eat it because you might get sick. And always remember to put money on your student ID or else you can't eat. That just sucks.
How has high school changed you?
High school has matured me and taught me different things about life and how to go about life. Just, yeah.
What was my favorite photo memory? Well, there was a lot. But my favorite was being able to record the entire Little Theater deconstruction in panorama form. I was able to go outside every single day, take a bunch of pictures, and then put them on Photoshop, and then make them into one giant panorama. That was really fun, even if I had to go outside when it was freezing and share gloves with Alexis. It was one of the best projects I've ever done. And I owe it all to Mr. Baltz for helping me be able to do this. I will try to knock them down. I'm latching on, babe. Now I know what I have found.
I don't know why, but like, I always say camera shy. I don't know why. I'm weird. No, I mean like, recording. Like, I don't care about pictures. I don't have to do much or say anything. But for this I do, so yeah.
Sunface.
No foul. So me and Navi and Jessica were basically just doing a fake photo shoot just so I can do this video. So I hope I get an A, Mr. Bones. Thanks.
Smile. Hands on your hips.
That was awkward.
You close your eyes.
Yeah, no, that happens.
Central.
Something I'm gonna miss about Central is all the friends I've made, including like all of the older friends. Like from freshman year, I remember I've always had like older friends, and they really impacted me a lot. They kind of like steered me on the right path, and I don't know. I feel like I wouldn't be as smart without my older friends, and
yeah.
I'm gonna miss all the teachers, kind of. Except like, well, I mean, I rarely dislike some of my teachers unless like they sucked and didn't do the job right, then yeah. But I'm pretty much gonna miss all my honors teachers. They're like really funny, especially Mr. Howard. He's really sarcastic. I kind of hate him sometimes, but still love him. And Mr. Piazza, can't stand him, but he's still a pretty good teacher. And especially Mr. Bolts, yeah. Mr. Bolts, he makes me slack off the most. I remember it was like a few months ago. I was on stupid pills. I'm currently 3 months clean. Proud to say that. And yeah, I'm basically just gonna miss Mr. Bolts and just this whole class actually, because I've had funny experiences with upperclassmen and my peers. And it was a pretty fun ride. I got one more year left, so I'm hoping to make the best out of it. And yeah, that's pretty much what I'm gonna miss.
So my favorite photo class memory was one day me, Rennie, Arissa, and the other Jessica, we were sitting up in the front on the tables, and Mr. Bolts put us in timeout, and he put this slacker area, he put it on my table, because I guess we were slacking, and he told us that we couldn't talk all class period, so all of us were in timeout for the rest of the period, in separate tables, and we couldn't talk to each other. Mr. Bolts was kind of mad that day, but I mean, the next day we had to do our work actually. So that's my favorite class memory in photo.
What's your favorite place to take pictures and why?
My favorite place to take pictures would have to be outside. I like taking pictures outside because the possibilities are endless and the pictures always come out better. Even if you go outside and you're freezing your fingers off, the pictures still come out really good. And the scenery, it just makes the picture that much better. That's why I like taking pictures outside. Done.
Okay, I have three questions that I'd like to answer. My first question is, what has been my favorite year and why? My favorite year has been freshman year because it was easy and it was really fun. I did get involved somewhat. I did some of my hours. I was on the soccer team and cross country, and I met a lot of new people. And freshman year, it's just all about meeting new people. I guess it's also, it gets you the shyness away. My second question is advice to you incoming freshmen, transfers, whoever. Get involved. Get good grades. And don't slack off. But really get involved. Do your community service hours like now, not later. Don't wait till like senior year and all you have to do is 40. But I mean, like, do more than 40. It's good. Get involved, like I said again. Keep your grades up, I said. Just have fun. Third question is, what am I gonna do in life, as in the future? I want to be a stewardess. I like to travel. My family and I have been traveling for a few years already. And photography blends in with that because I like taking pictures. And then I could take pictures of, like, the whole world. So I like that. But, yeah, I really, like, wanted to, like, see the whole world and everything. I want to go to Florida State College. But, yeah. I guess that's all. Thanks, Mr. Baltz, for an awesome 2-year photo. I'll see you number 3.
Antonio Ibarra is someone who affected me positively during school, especially in photography. Look at him being positive all over there. He's so positive. We went to go get sushi, which is also a positive thing. And
we paid, which is positive.
Yeah, it's positive that we paid all in 28 ones.
And a 5.
And he makes me feel positive about life. And he helped me get through the tough times where I was stinky.
Bye.
The other person that helped affect my life in high school was Alicia. She's my favorite best friend in the world.
Your only best friend.
Oh, she's my only best friend.
Sarah doesn't have other friends.
It's okay, because she's all the friend I need. And she's a friend in me, and she ate a chip. Bye, I love photo, bye.